this. Fucking bike lane on the highway. What the hell? Life can be this easy, you fucking morons. So get this. I'm pissed now. Fucking cars are going to the red light here. We got all these roads, so much land that could be for homelessness, animal preservation, wildlife, so much shit, but no, it's these fucking dumbass cars, these ego motherfuckers with their tiny dicks. Tom Ford had a tiny ass dick. So do I. I got a DUI, that's why I bike. But come on, imagine if everyone's on the road. I'm not even saying no cars. We need like trucks to move shit. If you have a big truck and you don't move heavy equipment every day, you're a pussy. And I'll say that to your face. But what the fuck? There should be a bike lane on every highway. This is fun. It's Tybee Island's a half an hour drive. It's an hour and a half bike ride. I'll see you guys at the end of this vlog. I'm going to my breakfast spot. I'm just gonna chat for a little bit. I'm getting the hang of this. It's a really cool feeling when a motorcycle passes you and you hear that motorcycle and you go like this and they go like this. Two wheels, baby. You wouldn't get it.